Good morning. I'm going to cook for today adobong baboy. So we need this meat, pork with a little bit of fat, some skin on it, and I need garlic. I need supposed to be we need the whole black pepper, but sometimes I don't like biting it, so I will just need the ground black pepper and bay leaves or laurel, and then vinegar, white vinegar, and dark soy sauce. And let's start. I'm gonna chop this. So I will need to chop the meat just about 2 inches, like that. That big. So I put the pork in this pan. Then I'm gonna put the chopped garlic, bay leaves, ground black pepper, white vinegar. I will put about 2 fold of it here. 1, 2, about 3. 3. And dark soy sauce. 1, 2, 3 as well. I put this in the boil. Alright. What I'm going to do, I'm gonna mix it by my hand. And I put the lid on and let it boil. Now it's nearly done. I leave it a bit. Need a bit of sauce because the kids like the sauce. So this is it. It's ready to serve. It's nice to cook in this. This is a salad master. Ready. Look. Come on, it's it.